Hi everyone, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information Educational Videos. In this video, I will talk about the top 20 colleges cut off TETCOMs under Gujarat Common Entrance Test. So I will discuss here the CSC, IT and EC cut off, that is Gujarat Common Entrance Test exam cut off. Along with this, I will discuss their fee structure, highest package, average package. So watch this video till the end to get all this information about these top 20 colleges that comes under Gujarat Common Entrance Test completely. And if you have any doubt regarding these 20 colleges, do ask in the comment section. And if you are first to my channel, please subscribe it so that you will get such type of information in future also. And for many videos on GMAIN, WBJ, Comet K, check the I button as well as the description box. So let's start the today's video. Number 20 college, that is Darshan Institute of Engineering and Technology. The CSE cutoff for Gujarat Common Entrance Test goes to 8,000, and for IT the cutoff goes to 10,000, and for EC the cutoff is 30,000. And now the fee is 75,000 per year. The average package is 2 lakh per year. Highest package is 4 lakh per year. So now talk about the number 19 college, it is Dr. Jivraj Mehta Institute of Technology. The CSE cutoff goes to 25,000 and there is no branch IT and AC present in this college. So the fee is 70,000 and the average package is 2.5 lakh per year, highest package is 4 lakh per year. The next is number 18 college, that is Sardar Patel College of Engineering. The CSE cutoff goes 35,000 and IT 36,000, and there is no AC branch in this college. So the fee is 60,000 per year and the average package is 2.5 lakh and the highest package is 5 lakh per year. Now the number 17 college is Vidyadeep Institute of Engineering and Technology. The CSE cutoff is 35,000 rank and there is no IT branch and no EC branch. Fee is 72,000 per year and average package is 3 lakh per year and highest package is 7 lakh per year. Now the number 16 college is Navratna University. The CSE cutoff goes to 12,000 rank, IT cutoff 20,000 rank, and there is no EC branch in this college. So the fee is 1 lakh per year and the average package is 3 lakh per year and the highest package is 8 lakh per year. Now the next is number 15 college, that is IIT RM Ahmedabad. There is no computer science branch, so the civil branch cutoff goes to 7,000, mechanical 5,000 and electrical 8,000. Fee is 85,000 per year, average package 3.7 lakh and the highest package 10 lakh per year. Now the 14 number college is Rakshashakti University. There is only one branch present, that is cyber security, and the cutoff for that goes to 8,000 rank and the fee is 42,000 per year, average package 3 lakh and the highest package 7 lakh. Now the next is Parul University, that is 13 number college. CSE cutoff goes to 30,000, IT 33,000, EC 35,000 and fee is 90,000 per year, average package 4 lakh and the highest package is 20 lakh per year. So this is a good college, you can take admission if you want a good education as well as good placement. Now the next is number 12 college, at Ahmedabad University. See, there is no CSE branch, IT cutoff goes to 2000 and there is no AC branch. So fee structure is 1.7 lakh per year, average pack is 4 lakh, highest pack is 12 lakh per year. Now the next is number 11 college, that is Maharaja Sayaji Rao University. It is a government college, so the CSE cutoff is only 800 rank, and there is no IT branch, no EC branch, and the fee is only 9,000 per year because it is a government college. And the average package is 3.5 lakh, highest package is 9 lakh. Now the number 10 college is Ahmedabad Institute of Technology. This college is different from Ahmedabad University. Both are different colleges, so don't confuse between these two. The CSE cutoff goes to 12,000, IT 14,000, and EC 40,000. Fee is 70,000 per year, average pack is 3 lakh per year, highest pack is 9 lakh per year. Now the next is number 9 college, that is AD Patel Institute of Technology. The CSE cutoff goes to 6,000 rank, and IT cutoff 8,000 rank, EC cutoff 55,000 rank. And the fee is 1 lakh per year, average back is 4 lakh, highest back is 8 lakh per year. Now the next is number 8, Birla Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. CSE cutoff goes to only 1000, IT cutoff 3000, EC cutoff 10,000, fee is 1.3 lakh per year, average back is 4 lakh, and the highest back is 12 lakh per year. Now the next is number 7 college, that is Charotar University of Science and Technology. The CSE cutoff goes to 6,000 rank, IT cutoff 8,000 rank, EC cutoff 20,000 rank, and fee is 1.2 lakh per year. Average package is 4 lakh, and the highest package is 12 lakh per year. Now the next is number 6, Dharam Singh Desai University. It is one of the good colleges under Gujarat Common Entrance Test. The CSE cutoff goes to only 500 rank, IT, there is no IT branch in this college, and the EC cutoff goes to 4000 rank. The fee is 1.5 lakh per year, average pack is 5.5 lakh, and the highest pack is 14 lakh per year. Now the next is number 5 college, that is Vishwakarma Government Engineering College. So the CSE cutoff goes to 1500, IT 2000, EC 8000, and fee is 7000 per year only, and average pack is 4.5 lakh, highest pack is 10 lakh per year. Now the next is number 4, LD College of Engineering. The CSE cutoff goes to 800 rank, and the IT cutoff 1500 rank, EC cutoff 4000, and fee structure is 3000 per year only, and average package is 4.5 lakh, highest package is 12 lakh per year. Now the next is number 3 college, that is G.H. Patel College of Engineering and Technology. The CSE cutoff goes to 2000 rank, IT cutoff 4000, EC 13000, average package fee is 1.3 lakh per year, average package is 5 lakh, and the highest package is 16 lakh per year. The next is number 2 college, it is Nirma University. CSE cutoff is 400, and IT, there is no IT branch. For EC, the cutoff is 2000. Fee structure is 2 lakh per year, and the average package is 8 lakh per year, highest package is 16 lakh per year. Now the next is number 1 college, that is Dhirubhai Ambani Institute of Information and Communication Technology. The CSE cutoff goes to only 51 rank, and the IT cutoff is 200 rank, and there is no EC branch in this college. This college provides only two branches, that is CSE and IT. That's why the average package is 10 lakh per year, fee structure is 2 lakh per year, and the highest package is 40 lakh per year. So that's it about the 20 colleges, CSE, IT, and TC cutoff that comes under Gujarat Common Entrance Test. Hope you find this video useful regarding the counseling. You choose these colleges and arrange the choice during the choice filling of your counseling accordingly. And if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share this video to your friends. Thanks.